I love telling my story because it's made me happy. I love crocheting. I felt kind of needed to help with the scarf since I knew how to do it well. The Super Bowl host committee expects 8,000 volunteer workers, and they wanted to have a scarf for each of those 8,000 people, and I thought that was a good reason to help them make the scarves and be a part of the Super Bowl. When I got to 10, I thought I'd really done something. The scarves kept adding up, and then I realized I was at almost 100. I solve a lot of problems while I'm crocheting. It gives you time to think. Last week, and on the front page of our local newspaper, the News Dispatch in Michigan City, and it's called A Super Effort. And it says, the committee was bowled over by Meska's 250 hand-crocheted super scarves. Well, it takes me about three and a half hours, depending on the pattern, for each scarf. So we're talking 750 hours minimum. While I'm crocheting, I think about a lot of things, children and families and when I used to work and almost anything. This is my inspiration. This is my 12-year-old great-grandson, Ben. He's a sports person. I've gone to his sports and I've crocheted at his sports. And he comes after school every day and we watch Sports Nation and keep up with the teams, the Colts and the Bulls, and Miami Heat, which is his favorite. I live in Michigan City, Indiana, which is up on Lake Michigan, 56 miles out of Chicago. I crochet everywhere I go. I was born in Kokomo, Indiana, north of Indianapolis, about 50-some mile. When I was a teenager, I used to come to Indianapolis to go to the movies because we didn't have a theater in our little town. Anyone that mentions Indiana, the first thing they think about is our sports because we love our sports. I don't know where else I'd want to be from. And last Thursday, I celebrated my 82nd birthday, and I've been crocheting ever since I was 16. It's just something I love to do.